Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Even Less Gears puzzle. Perhaps you know from Mefferts my Gear Cube puzzle, which has a total of 12 gears. Mefferts has made my Gear Cube Extreme puzzle, which has only 8 gears. So obviously, when you're reducing the number of gears from 12 to 8, the puzzle becomes more difficult. So what you're seeing here is the Even Less Gears puzzle. If you do the count right, you see that it has only 4 gears, so it should be even more difficult. Let me show you how it works. In two directions it turns just like a Rubik's cube, but in the other directions it turns like a gear cube. So sometimes Rubik's type of gearing and sometimes Gear Cube. So here's one other question about this puzzle. We have I've made this variation by exchanging gears by normal pieces, and my question is, how many different variations of this puzzle can you make? And then a different variation counts only if it's really different from a solving perspective. And of course, how many Gear Cubes Extreme do you have to buy to make all those different versions, and how much would that cost you? Thank you for watching.